I think it would be perfectly evil of me to destroy their Christmas. Ha! Fantasy!